Good morning, Patriots. Today is Tuesday, January 29, 2019. My name is Stephanie.
And I'm Brianna. And welcome back to another episode of
Patriot Update.
Before we go to our weekly announcements, the month of February is Black History Month to honor the contributions of African Americans to U.S. history.
Did you know that Black History Month was chosen to be in February to coincide with the birthday of Frederick Douglass? He was an abolitionist who escaped slavery and fought for social reform back in the 17th century. Keep tuning in to Patriot Update to find out more.
Our amazing girls water polo team had their senior night game yesterday at Washington Park against High Tech High School. Here we have an interview with the girls to ask them how they did this season.
Hey guys, it's Rafa here, and I'm with water polo's team captain.
Hi, my name is Leslie Ramirez. I'm a senior, and I play hole.
And I'm also with the varsity team player.
Hi, my name is Vanessa, and I am a senior, and I play goalie and wing.
So, what position is the hardest?
Hole.
Hole? And why so?
Because it's hard to have a girl on you and trying to get the ball because you're the closest to shoot. So you have to shoot and have a girl, like, pulling you.
How long have you guys been playing water polo for?
I've been playing for 3 years.
I've been playing for 2 years.
What's your favorite thing about water polo?
I guess the whole sport in general, it's really fun and an aggressive sport.
I like the bond that we have as a team and how we all put all of our effort into it.
Does the rain affect you guys' performance?
Not really.
I prefer to play in the rain than in the sun.
What have you guys learned about teamwork?
That everybody works together to make like the team happen.
I would say the same thing.
What's the easiest part about water polo?
Swimming.
Yeah, I'd say swimming too.
Thank you guys for coming on, and is there anything you guys want to leave us off with?
We would like to say thank you to our coaches and our teammates that have been with us through the whole season.
We would also like to thank everyone that came out to support at every game.
Thank you guys. Now back to Bree and Stephanie.
Great job to the water polo team this season. All of your hard work and dedication is paying off. Now, to continue on with sports, our boys soccer team has a game versus Francis Parker, JV at 4 and varsity at 6. Come out and support your fellow Patriots on January 30th.
We would like to thank everyone who donated to the blood drive. Each donation to the American Red Cross has helped save the lives of 3 people. Here are some Patriots who participated in the blood drive.
Hey Patriots, I'm Eduardo and I'm here with the president of CSF.
Hey guys, I'm Natasha, and CSF stands for California Scholarship Federation, and we're the ones on campus that plan the blood drive with the Red Cross.
So, what is the main purpose of the blood drive?
So, with all of the natural disasters across the world, we have to make up lost blood, and so we do that here.
How long has OG had a blood drive going on?
We've had it for several years, but this is the first time I'm in charge of it.
Do you have a rough estimate of how many Patriots are donating blood currently?
Yeah, so we have about 3 blood drives a year, and we have 50 to 60 students donate each time.
So when's the next blood drive in case any Patriots are looking to donate blood?
Yeah, so the next blood drive is March 13th.
All right, well, thank you, Natasha. I'm here with Eduardo Perez, and tell me, why are you here donating blood?
Well, I'm here because it feels good to help out. You know, there are some people that really need some blood, and you know, it's just good to help out.
Wow, thank you for your time.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm here with Chris Romero, a fellow Patriot. So, tell me, Chris, why are you here donating blood?
Well, I thought it'd be a good experience, and I could help out a few lives, you know?
All right, well, thank you for your time. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thank you again to those who donated. You made a difference in many lives out there.
This Friday is the Morph Rally and Dance. This year's theme is Alice in Wonderland. Hope to see all of you guys dressed up in neon and partying your hearts out. Morph tickets are still on sale at the cashier this whole week. The prices have gone up. They are available for $15 with an ASB card and $17 without.
Now we have our teacher nominations for your Morph court. We have Ms. Brown, Ms. Flinders, and Ms. Hammock. And now on to the guys. We have Domingo, Ernest, and Frisk. Make sure. Now, don't forget our Spirit Week. Yesterday was Mad Tea Party Monday, and we saw you guys rocking your pajamas.
Today is Tweedledee and Tweedledum Tuesday, so we hope to see a lot of you guys out on campus tweeting with all your friends.
Tomorrow is Crazy Card Wednesday, so underclassmen make sure to go all out in red and upperclassmen go all out in black.
After that is Cheshire Cat Thursday. Show up wearing your best stripes.
And the day of MORP is Who Are You? Make sure to go all out in neon.
Let's make this MORP Spirit Week the best ever. Now we have a quick commercial from SOS Entertainment to give you a sneak peek of what the dance will be like. Wow.
Wow, MORP looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. I hope you guys decide to come out and party with us. Don't forget, there's a boys basketball game before the dance. So come out and join Rowdy Crowd and cheer on the team as they take on Tri-City Christian, JV at 5:30 and Varsity at 7.
The game will be Silent Night. For those who don't know what Silent Night is, the people who join Rowdy Crowd must be dressed in neon and won't begin cheering until we hit the 8th point. Please spread the word and come out on the game. The dance will be right after the game. Friday is definitely going to be a lot of fun.
Make sure you post all your pictures on Instagram with the hashtag OGPatriotPride.
Speaking of Patriot Pride, the Patriot Pride shout-out of the week goes to Matthew. Congratulations, Matt. Everyone remember to keep on posting for a chance at winning the Visa gift card giveaway by our own OGHS alumni, Jesse Lozano.
And thanks for tuning in, guys, and that's your Patriot Update.